From my ad. His name is 69 on my server. KOS, no base rating, which I like a lot. Anywho, the lock worked fine from inside when I was setting everything up. Now, it will not register like at all, which I've had an issue with them. The internet connection quality is currently not sufficient to broadcast gameplay. I don't know anything that goes in and out. I don't know if it does or not. Anyway. Like, every now and then I get it to work with this one particular lock on this one particular gate. And I just got done building all this, FYI. I built it all. I was so fed up with building and chopping stuff down that I just was like, screw it. I'm going into town just to loot and have fun and stuff. And then I come back, and now I can't get back in. So, this is my current side base, on the side of my base, because I can't get in. Sucks. I'm going to probably ask the administrator if he will turn base damage on for a moment until I can crack through this. It'll be the first base raid I've ever done on my own base. And then I will dismantle this and move the wall back like an inch. I got it so tight. This is the tightest I've ever had it. Like up against the doorway. I was stoked. I was like, and I even put this closer. Usually this log is a little further away and even more harder to get to, but there's some space usually, but this is so close to the wall that that's the only thing I can think of that it's not, why it's not letting me register it. It just says gate, and then watch, it'll read that barrel back there. Barrel. I'm like, yeah, I need the lock that's right. With it. Wait. No, I didn't want to take off my jacket. Take off this and this. Let's see if I'm any skinnier. Yesterday I pulled the car up over here and got up on top of the car and tried to get up over the fence, and that wasn't working. Which also gave me a very upward angle over the lock, and that didn't seem to even help. So I'm trying every damn thing I can. Usually I have a gate, another gate, Like, I have two gates, so it's not that bad, but on this particular time, I only had enough wire to make one gate. Even though I have wire now. That's my Olga. I picked her up. There's a Sarka up the road. I put gas in it and water in it. All you gotta do is get in it and drive. It'll probably despawn anyway. I didn't put anything in it. And I build them tight, ladies and gentlemen. So I'm gonna spend 5 minutes making it so tight that you can't even see in there. Like, I even cover up these big gaps. That's tight. I do not like this big pile of manure that they put on the new update. Because on my other base, on my server, the wall comes out here, goes all the way over here, and then gets cut off. Like, I cut it off by the manure, and it comes back in there. This is all. Nothing you need to know. Anyway, then the other wall comes right along the other side of the manure. It's like, this is the hugest pile of shit ever. And they did the update right when I was building all the fence. Like, I started the fence on that side and was working my way around this way. And I got to about right here. This one, the new server update where they added this poop and that tractor and whatever trailer and those huge rolls of toilet paper. Pretty sure the hay thing was here the whole time. Anyway, this one, if I had a lock on it, I know I could get to it. It'd be right there. Clack. Not a problem. However, this one does not have a gate on it or anything. Anyway, this is a lot better than mine, and I've modded mine, but mine's more like original, but just with easier to find base items and guns. But I like the fact that you can't necessarily just pick up guns everywhere on this map. That's what makes it kind of more difficult. And the zombies are worse on this map. Anyway, I'm gonna cut it off here. Maybe try to send it to you or something. Let me try the gate one more time. Like, every now and then on the other ones, it'll just, you'll find this like real small area where you can, as long as you're like touching it or something, it'll bring up the keypad. This is not bringing it up like at all. Like I said, I've had this very same issue, not this bad, where I can't, like, I've never even seen the dial pop up, you know, the prompt for me to enter it. That would be inspiring. But all it gives you is gate. It's like it's not even there. And it's so close, too. Oh yeah. I'll try third person. Oh snap, is it 4 o'clock? What time is it? Yeah. Perfect. Alright, that's it for my broadcast.